Greetings, everybody, it's me, Casual Gamer on Easy Mode. I decided to make a video in which I will look back at recent Trackmania cheating scandal. I personally have never had a competitive attitude and approach, nor have I competed in the Trackmania game and its franchise releases. However, ever since I was little, I became an avid fan of the original Trackmania named Trackmania Original and later the Trackmania release named Sunrise. And when Trackmania Nations came, I was ecstatic. In short, Trackmania united forever. For years I considered a perfect product, game, simulation, and something more than all of the above. Over the years I have made dozens of tracks and realized that Trackmania gives me a boost to overall creativity, and so on to my entire life. I sincerely really mean that. Regarding this year's scandal in which some hardworking and very active members of the Trackmania community together discovered the cunning tricks of a few players who cheated and beat other contestants, I have a few words to say. First of all, I am disappointed, not too much, but verily so. Why? Because in a naive way, I have always believed that the simplicity of the game allows for transparency that simply does not allow cheating. Maybe I considered the physics of the game impenetrable to cheat, even though it was just a wishful desire. Now I believe that just about every game and software can be modified, depending on the skill of whoever intends to play it. So, like I said, I'm disappointed. Some players that I followed for years in their game in victories, and it turned out that they were cheating, now I consider simply irresponsible. Why would they do that? Not only to themselves, their friends, family and the community who believe in them, but also to their professional environment, and to the franchise creators as well? Seriously speaking, this cheating scandal, recently uncovered, is a bad advertisement for franchise. Well, it was necessary, but fewer of these things, the better. I'm disillusioned. Former role models of impressive driving are no longer unattainable ideals, but realistic people with their ugly secrets and long-standing bad habits. Well, cheaters gonna cheat, I guess. And yet, my personal interest in the game is as strong as ever, only in casual boundaries, nothing more. I will never compete with others because I am a casual and introvert gamer by nature. Not to mention a bunch of other activities I do daily that are more important than Trackmania. Last words, I honestly find all the sequels of the Trackmania franchise for the PC and other consoles to be impressive both for driving and for watching. So I hope the community recovers from the cheating scandal and develops an impenetrable software tool to check the tracks with competitive ambitions and results. Have a nice ride, everyone.